What's up, Garrett? Got a PC yet? You could be playing this right now. You there, Pay? You got a Halloween face on and everything. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Alright. Oh, you're already doing things.
What
the fuck is going on with your face?
Got a fucking skeleton painted face.
So do you. Must be a Halloween thing.
Probably. There's nowhere to go up here. There's a path.
Is there anything else in this car other than a flashlight?
Spooky, scary skeletons and sugar guns.
Do you stream?
Yeah, can she see it?
I don't know.
bless you. God fucking bless. Get the shit out of me. I turned my light off for a second, but I didn't know which way I was facing. I was like, damn, I saw something quick. You heard that?
No. Oh, like the doom. Probably just a tree falling down. I mean, if I saw a thing of bugs, it's definitely not where I would walk.
I just wanted to see.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There's something behind us.
Not a path anymore?
I don't even know if I'm on the path, to be honest.
Wait, there's something over here.
I don't know where over here is.
My shit's died.
Well, that's not good.
These lines on this page start a new journalistic investigation. I'm going to explore a town called Danville, lost in the dense forest of Massachusetts, enshrouded in the dark atmosphere of mysterious disappearances. Judging from the information that I've managed to collect from the libraries of Massachusetts, in the middle of the previous century, Danville was far from being a ghost town. Today, it is almost become one. I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, what the fuck is that noise?
I'm not to make any noise. Got it. I just won't move.
What if I like tiptoe?
Control is to crouch.
Control? Shit. Door doesn't open.
You're running.
There's like a noise meter.
Is it? Oh. Holy shit!
What?
Come here.
Oh, that's what I was hearing.
Look at it.
Man, it's got its titties out and everything. Ooh.
Ah, fuck! Shit! I didn't even make any noise.
Whoo, shit. The game just fucking started. So you're dead?
Yeah, I don't even know if you can hear me.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Like, I was looking at that motherfucker walking away, and it was just in my face. I never even moved.
I can't, I just like, got revive you at all.
I have no idea. Don't go over there, man. I'm telling you.
If you jump in my face, I'm gonna fucking, fucking shit myself.
Are you just gonna stare at me?
Bro, I'm trying to figure out what mouse zero is, bro.
Is it a mouse wheel?
No, nothing's happening.
Is there a pause?
Yep. Yeah, but there's no... How to play. Don't say nothing about that. I don't have controls.
Use echolocation Q to spot items and see the locations of your friends.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Usually mouse button zero refers to left button, one is right button, two is mouse wheel. The fuck is Alpha 1, 2, and 3?
What kind of mouse do you have?
I just have a regular mouse. It's up to you.
there's not like a select syringe. So we'd have to get a syringe.
Hmm.
Most likely. I'm assuming.
Yeah.
That should make sense. Do it, friends.
I'm assuming it's just 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Invite.
I think I got it for the most part. The only thing that's gonna be weird is G.
Aaron, you still here?
Avery's sound is low compared to yours.
My sound is low?
That's what Caitlin said, compared to mine.
Is that better?
Longhorn Parmesan crusted chicken. Hmm.
Try this mess again. You here?
Yeah, I'm here. This flashlight. Tab. Key.
Where'd you go?
Down here. Just such sass in your walk.
Fancy man. Yeah, that scared the shit out of me. We're gonna have to coordinate our lights.
It was over here to the right, wasn't it?
Yeah, but the path keeps going straight.
Oh. Is it different?
No. Ooh, look, right here.
Yeah. There it is.
Why do we just go by it?
I don't know.
I'm missing it up here.
Avery, it's moving. Oh, you stepped on all those beer bottles and made noise.
Ah, fuck! Jesus Christ! Oh, God. Ooh. Shit balls, Batman.
You be making all that noise.
It scared the fuck out of me.
See, it just pops up on you.
The eye straight up jumped.
Mm-hmm. You press every button but the one you need.
Yeah, I'm still alive. Where you at?
I'm still at the house. I just took off running though. Where you at?
I am at the main entrance.
Oh, wait. Oh, I see you.
Yeah, he's like, he's right next to the house.
Yeah, I'm looking at him.
going around. My flashlight's done.
Hold on. Let's see if I can open this. Well, there's absolutely no reason to get in here. Fuck away from that thing. I don't want to go to the sawmill, to be honest with you. I don't feel like the church is a good place either.
Just gotta pick one. Kaylin, which one? Kaylin, which one? Or Aaron, whoever's watching.
Fishing village, river, Coldstone.
My shit's done. Give it a second. Church, fishing village, river, Coldstone, Danwheel, or sawmill.
I heard sawmill scream across the house. Great. Sawmill. You hear me?
Hold on, what? Hold on just a second, man. Dakota's Snapchatting me. Alright, what'd you say?
Sawmill.
Sawmill, that's what we're doing.
I was fully ready to run. That bird scared the shit out of me. I hear another one. There it is.
Oh fuck, what? What was that?
What the fuck is it? Alright, just don't make noise.
Oh shit.
What? Did you see anything? Like my
screen. I didn't see shit.
My screen shook. Oh, watch out, bear trap. I'm like shaking in my fucking boots.
There's a snake in my boot.
You know if we're going the right way.
We'll end up somewhere. The fuck was that?
Yeah, I keep look up there.
Yeah. Birds always scared me.
Oh. Birds.
Alright, shh.
We just go around the bridge, or can we cross it?
I'm going across.
Dude, why can't I jump?
White boys can't jump. Hell, the last time you jumped, you broke your ankle.
Shut up.
Oh, look at that. Everyone to the right. God, they're so fucking creepy.
Yeah, I'm sure the pumpkins are on their head just for the Halloween shit.
Oh, I'm sure.
It's probably worse. Like, they're probably even more scary without the fucking pumpkins.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Oh, fucking...
Shit, it didn't even jump at me, and I fucking about shit my pants.
That was genuine panic. I just want you to know that. I pressed every button on my keyboard just to fucking move forward.
Oh, shit.
Looks like we're at the sawmill? I can hear my heart beating and it's like killing me. Do you not hear what sounds like a fucking lion off to the right?
I heard like a kid screaming.
I heard that, but like off to the right sound like a lion. Alright, watch for everything that's gonna make noises like that shit in front of you. Oh, that's a lot of noise. Don't do that again. See, here's the door open.
I got a syringe.
Alright, let me get the fuck away from you before you're walking that in.
Nope!
Nope.
What is it?
You got me killed, homie. Oh, where the fuck am I?
Oh, you're alive.
Yeah. This would be a lot more scary in voice chat. Like, local chat.
You wanna do that?
Yeah, cause I mean, we wouldn't be able to talk to each other right now.
Alright. Just come talk, find me, I'm gonna hop out of Discord. I don't even know what got him. I don't even see one of those things. Fucking dead ass horse. He needs to come get that if he can make it here. boots. Voice chat is V. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I cannot hear you. Are you holding V as in voice on your keyboard? I guess just go back to Discord. Go back to Discord. I'm in Discord because I can't hear you.
Hell, I don't know.
You were holding V?
I mean, yeah.
Was it turning your little square up in the top left red?
I mean, it is red, yeah. Pushed it and turned. I mean, yeah, it turned red. I'll try it again here a little bit. Oh no, it must not work.
Bro, what in the... The thing hanging?
I don't think so. I mean, I obviously want to fucking look at it. Oh, fuck, my flashlight's going dead. Oh, there's birds over there, Bob. Feet are like little... needles. It's like impaled.
Nope. Move!
Nope. And it enjoys it perfectly.
Ah, fuck!
Oh, shit! Oh, there's another one.
Ah, fuck!
Oh! Fuck! Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Oh, I'm dead.
It's a horse.
Maybe don't go near that horse.
Oh, shit, true. I have no idea how to find your body. Dude, I fucking ran into every one of them.
Yeah, I ran into the big one. Like the monster.
I haven't seen a big monster. I've only seen these and the pumpkin heads.
Yeah, so like, I think these are like little foot soldiers, but there is a monster that is. Let me tell you. It is scary.
I'm looking for your body.
You don't pop up when you press Q?
Nope.
Dude, I was just running. I don't know. Like, alright, so we ran into the first one that we was looking at, right? Then we ran into the second one, we both went right. I saw it pop up out the ground from the right, and it got me.
You're probably this way somewhere.
Because I remember we ran from the first one, ran into the second one, took off, there was another one in front of us.
That's the first one. There's the second one. There's the third one.
Somewhere in that little area. Somewhere.
Because your fucking body could be anywhere.
I hope you've had your flashlight on.
There it is.
Do not shoot that flare at me.
Dude, I don't... inventory. How do I get to my inventory?
Tab.
Can't be revived. Fuck.
Dope, have fun.
This is glowing over here. Oh, jeez. Times can I shoot it? Probably just.
Yeah, I think you made a mistake.
Oh my god, dude. I could not have turned around at a better time. I'm sweating. Oh, I'm still alive.
Yeah.
There's Peyton.
One of those.
What?
Yeah. How are you already fucking up?
What the fuck? You could have told me I had to be quiet. Like in here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, this scared the shit out of me. That scared the shiznit out of me. Oh, my flashlight scared the shit out of me.
I know you can't see me, but I'm standing right beside you.
You fucking what?
What?
You didn't hear that?
Yeah. I was reading something on the election. Sorry, what?
The bitch said, I know you can't hear me, but I'm standing right beside you.
Oh, no, I didn't hear that. I heard, like, a pig squeal. Making a lot of noise.
What's that noise? Candles?
I mean, you eventually gotta find, like, you know, a way to escape. Let me see. You need to either find fuses, refill a generator.
Wait, what are the things that I got?
Flares.
Yeah, it's just a flare. Thought maybe it was like some jank looking fuses. I just fucking used it. Scared the shit out of me.
Alright, let's see. Alright, so fuses for the elevator. You need fuel and fuses for the helicopter. Or you need a whole ass boat.
Run, bitch. Fuck. Or I need a whole ass what?
Boat. Like, I'm not exaggerating on the boat. Like, it says, to escape by water, find a boat, a motor, and fuel.
That scared the ever living bejeebus out of me. Is this where I was earlier?
I don't know.
Down there, I'm gonna go to that.
Hey, we missed room 51 minutes.
I got poop in my pants. Won't you got?
I got poop in my pants.
I think I'm lost.
At least you're not dead.
God, that scared me.
Being a little chicken shit today, ain't you?
Yeah. Dude, I'm fucking scared shitless. I hear all kinds of whispering and shit. Is there a fucking map of this place? Other than that?
I don't know. you lost your head.
God, dude.
Yeah, that one, see? That one's...
Shit. Don't
play no games. You are dead.
That was scary.
Settings.
I say we start outside of Discord. If it don't work, we'll just hop back in Discord.
Sir, yes, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna go fix a drink of alcoholic persuasions.
best eyes. Can you hear me? Up and down if you can hear me. Can you hear me talking? I guess it's just broke.
Yeah. All right, let's see. Or maybe we're just not doing it right or some shit, I don't know. Alright, so I think the easiest plan is the bridge. I think we just need to find some fuses. And, you know, be some winners.
I agree.
God.
Where'd you go?
Do you not know how to move?
Present Q, and I don't see you. There you are. Alright, bro, I'm dealing with other things, man.
What?
My fucking phone, mate.
Oh, yeah, that's important. You know, not spending time with your brother, huh? That you never get to see. I'm just joshing you, man.
Your name's not Josh, bitch.
I don't get it.
Alright, we know that. that don't open.
Oh, there's a back door.
Did it work?
I don't know. I'm getting over to it. Nope. That was a complete waste of time. Oh, I can't make that jump. Fuck! Son of a bitch.
Are you kidding me?
I got stuck. I got stuck on a rock.
Now I gotta find a syringe and bring your ass back to life.
Yep.
Somehow. What's the name of that place?
I cannot wait for you to see how I died.
I gotta manage to get back to cargo lift. Charge. Be a long run back to your body.
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't go in this one, could I? Oh, I found a fuse. I wonder how many it takes. It's a syringe right there. You there?
Yeah.
Backtrack to you.
Good luck, Nate.
Just follow this blast and the next turn make a right. body's at?
It's literally right by the gate. Hang a left. It should be on the other side of that rock. If you're right.
Dead ass.
Well, don't just stare at it. Thanks, mate.
Right, I got a fuse.
Well, let's go see if it works. Okay, we'll eat the first one. Pump, 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 pump.
How many does it take? Three?
Well, shit.
There's two more, bro.
Now we know. Yeah, that's two more. I gotta survive.
Can we go towards the church and the fishing village? We haven't been that way yet. I don't think.
Watch it.
Are you?
I'm like holding E, but it's not doing anything.
I got it.
There's two of them to the left. There's one.
Probably something we fucking need right there.
I mean, there's a thing on the map.
There's glass and everything up there.
brain! Bang!
What got you?
The big bitch did.
Well, you're still alive. Oh shit. Note says is there's a church in Denville. That's literally all that's here. There's not a syringe or shit. Ah! No, you fucking don't.
Fucking surrounded.
I can't pick up. Fucking leave me alone, you little bitch.
Can't see.
I'm trying to stay by all your shit, man. Homie won't leave me alone.
What all did I have?
Flare gun and a flashlight. Do you have flashlight?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I got the flare gun, so I'm gonna. That's cute. I'm gonna start. Take off running. Nope, leave me alone. Fuck you. Suck a dick. Oh man, you're over there.
Oh fuck.
No!
Oh, I can hear that.
No!
Dope. People have to litter so much.
No, 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 no.
Sound like some Limp Bizkit. Lyrics. Reread. Oh, that's long. I did not want to read that. Bloodthirsty goddess Nuna Junta. Mm-hmm. Man, I'm a lock picking master. No, pick a lock for an empty box. What the fuck? No,
what is it?
Holy shit. Are you still alive?
Oh, son of a dick.
Son of a dick. Damn, dude, you already pissed it off. Just out there waiting on you.
Where'd it go? Oh shit. Don't ask me what sound I just made. I couldn't. Couldn't repeat it. Fucking son of a bitch.
That's funny. Give it one more run.
Yeah, sure. Player can scare the monster away. Or infuriated.
I'm assuming to escape, but as of right now, it just seems like don't die.
Wait.
It's like a lift we gotta leave out on. There's fucking monsters everywhere. We gotta find some fuses. But we have died every time so far. You with me? Are you way ahead of me?
I've been talking to you and then you ignored me because I was like, fuck it, I'll write in the chat. But somebody, who are you talking to?
Yeah, Brina commented.
Oh. And now I wonder.
That's what I was singing earlier.
Oh, I know the song. It was just funny because, like, I don't know if you heard them, but, like, somebody, they were, like, whispering, you will die, or I will kill you. And then you did it. I was just like, I just thought you heard it.
Oh, shit!
Well, now they're in the middle of the fucking road.
Oh, fuck.
Looks like my ex-girlfriend. Oh, fucking son of a bitch!
way are we... Which way are we going?
I read something on that thing, something about the church, so we need to go to the church.
Alright, let's this way.
That is a lie. Avery.
How's that a lie?
Do you not know how arrows work?
Well, Dan Wheel says that way, church says that way. Which one do you want to do? You say go to Dan Wheel, there's a church. Do we go to church?
Oh, that's a good point. It's at Dan Wheel Church.
Well, let's just go that way then.
I mean, the thing ain't too far redesigning it.
Oh, fuck! Last time I did that, they fucking killed me. Fuck, that bush scared me. Oh, fuck. I saw the crows and I just like froze, but.
Shit, oh. Son of a bitch!
Oh, that's good.
So.
Fuck!
He's an asshole.
Dude, I didn't even move.
So I learned that at that hut you could jump on like those buckets and shit and not make any noise to go read the letter.
How do we get past it? Let's go down here in the woods. Dude, did he get you?
Nope.
Where'd you go?
I took off running, I just kept going down the street. It's like when you're walking through the hood and like somebody opens their door, you just take off running.
No. I went around. I'm a bitch.
I'm a boss ass bitch.
You gotta quit
bitch,
doing that.
Bitch. What?
Scaring them fucking crows.
Yeah. Got TT.
Ooh, there's glass bottles. You clearly kept going. You clearly hit a trap.
No, I just deactivated it. I'm like literally right here.
There is an arm. Body.
To the left or right?
It's at the end of this thing.
It's not what is it a left arm or right arm? It's just shit we need to know.
I didn't look. Go ahead.
Alright, well, let's find a body that's missing a right that may or not be. I don't know. Good job, you scared the. Fucking hypocrite.
Bottles.
A little late.
I don't even know where we're
going down the road, enjoying my time, trying not to make the wrong. Yeah, I just got music.
Air trap.
It's in a good spot. Not a. Like, right off the bat. Bad song.
Hold on, I gotta fix the audio because you're cutting in and out. Hold on. You're gonna have to answer a call, so I'll tab real quick.
Bana. Dunno.
That's better.
There's a pumpkin to the left.
Oh shit! No! Fuck me, dude.
Bye.
Fuck.
Gotta stop scaring the crows, man.
They shouldn't put them in the middle of the fucking street.
Oh, and you're like dead.
No, I'm not.
Oh wow, you're far.
Cat. Get up from under my legs, bro.
Oh, well, made it to the church.
Anything worth it?
Oh my, it is creepy. Yes, I can keep your secret. What is your secret? Okay, phone it. Bro, that's what you call a splitting. Cemetery.
Hola, Sir Dylan. The birds again.
Make my way.
Let it fucking get to you.
Oh, you can light the pumpkins?
Not fucking with that thing. Them big ass tall scary things.
Yeah, don't fuck with that thing. Dead bodies reappear in the area. Here, pick a lock. Fuck.
Yeah, I'm just fucking sprinting through the woods.
Ooh, I got a syringe.
I hadn't seen any of the pumpkin things in a while.
Ooh, and I found gas.
Nope. Right?
Ooh, don't you get close to me.
I get hit again, I'm dead.
Yep.
Oh no!
Oh fuck! No! Fuck!
I'm dead.
I see that.
Hello, Dylan. You showed up at the right time. I'm dead. Scared the fuck out of me.
Alright, I got... Oh...
Yeah, I've been saying, oh, hell no, for the last 10 minutes of fucking playing this. Now I get to watch Peyton play. Just run past...
Oh, he's about to run. Nope. Not that I need to.
My body's close to you somewhere.
Oh, take that. Bitch! See, that was completely pointless.
I don't think you can bring me back.
I'm gonna find you. Try. Well, I'm pretty sure you're dead. Like, dead. Like, man. Your body is?
Like, I was looking down at where you were.
Alright.
I was coming from the tree. On your little map.
Alright. So, you gotta be specific about a tree.
See your little mini map?
Yeah.
See the saw looking thing?
Saw looking. No.
Oh, well, never mind. Can't help you. Maybe it's just my old mini map showing. I got caught in a bear trap anyway.
I found your body. Or I found a flashlight. Your ball.
She probably took my whole body.
Gone. Alright, well, this way. I think there was something else this way. Alright. Little path over here.
No.
You need to get some Mucinex.
Me?
No. The guy over here gurgling. A lot of bear trap.
You want to try the in silence after this?
Is that that's that? We gotta have other players, right?
Yeah, it could just be me and you.
I don't. How does that work? What's just me and you?
The monster's an AI.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Dylan, you still there?
I didn't want to get closer to that. I thought it was something else.
got another scary ass game to play after this one. We actually have a few. This is our first time really playing this one. When he
I don't
dies,
even know where to go.
When he dies, I'm gonna swap the game. I think the description will say the same in the stream though. I don't think I can change it midstream.
Go this way.
Ah! Oh, you're fucked. Shit.
I think you might get another chance. This game is called Sign of Silence. Just be really loud walking out. And then the other game we're going to play is In Silence. We also have Phasmophobia.
Me, little bitch.
We play it.
Oh, where are you going running to?
Pretty often.
Back.
Shit.
Oh shit.
And Pacify, we play Pacify. It's scary.
I just got gang banged again.
Alright, let's load up.
No, not funny? Okay.
In silence.
I like this Hulk music I got.
Spooky, scary skeleton.
Alright, give me just a second,
Dylan. In silence. To be honest with you, I didn't even read the description of this.
There it is. Use headphones and microphone for the best experience. Oh. Guess we can try a game chat.
All right. Do you want to learn how to play?
I'm gonna learn how to play. I'm gonna go ahead and hang up the Discord.
Okay, dope.
As far as your goal is to get rid of Rake, you can either get to the armory and hunt him down with firearms, or fix. Broken. Where'd that go? Fix a broken car and make your escape. You repair the car. It randomly spawns on the map. Once you find the car, you see the list of parts that are needed in order to repair it. The parts are spread around the map, and you need to search around to find them. To open the armory, like the car, the armory can spawn anywhere on the map. Once you find it, you have to solve a puzzle in order to gain access to it. How to defend yourself? Rake is a hypersound sensitive beast. Keep an eye on the volume around your environment. If you're trying to avoid Rake, make sure to be as silent as possible. If you get caught by Rake, you can use a flashlight to blind him and make your escape. Just make sure you have enough batteries to use the flashlight. If another survivor gets grabbed by Rake, you may also save him by blinding Rake with your flashlight. Just make sure to aim for the eyes. You can also find other items around the map to help you survive. Shit, play this damn thing in Portuguese, I'd be screwed. Oh my god. If that's it, I don't know how to deal. Rake's goal is to hunt all survivors. I think the monster's AI, I could be wrong. Let's just see. You hear me? Oh wait, you have to go to options and mess with the audio. I just had to. Time limit. Let's bump it up to 20. I'm just waiting on him to fix his audio, and then we should be good to go. I hear you, Senor. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Did you make sure input and output was right in settings and hit apply? How long have I been streaming? For almost 2 hours. I mainly just stream so Peyton's wife can watch. What? Nope. Alright, ready up whenever you're ready. I don't know if he's going to be able to hear us or not. We shall see. Did we not get a fucking flashlight? Oh my god. Scared the piss out of me. Can you talk? Oh, I turned that shit off. And I don't know. Yeah, you can do that. You can actually do that now. How do you... Press escape, go to settings, and scroll all the way down. I can see you so well on the stream, but actually on my... In the game, I cannot see you at all. Don't hear Peyton talking at all, Caitlin. How do you turn your flashlight on? Here we are. Alright, where do you want to go?
Oh my god! Fucking son of a bitch!
Fuck, I need a breather. Shit. What? Is that why that fucker came after me? Hey, what's this over here? Where are you? Dude, I fucking... Oh my... I can hear you, but I can't find you. Say something. I'm under like a street light. Where you at? Hey. Oh, I see.
He's fucking stuck. Where the fuck is a monster? How did you get stuck? I don't know if there's a way to hear Peyton's audio. Ask Peyton if he got my invite, Caitlin. Hey, Tom. I might need to change the server because your signal's pretty bad. Was the Eastern server better? Let's try it, hold on. Multiplayer, get lobby. All I can pick is East. Hey, invite. Wait. Hello. Say something. Nah, your audio isn't coming through. I do not know. Yeah, I don't know if it's just because the in-game chat's different, like a different signal than the game audio. Let me see something. Hold on, I think I know what it is. I know what it is, I know what it is, I know what it is. Say something.
Something.
Let me know if y'all can hear him now.
Can you hear me now, Mr. Krabs?
Meantime, I'm gonna change some of the stuff. B Yeah, I can hear him now. Cody's at, all right, Cody. Watch. I hope you're ready for this shit. Ready up.
Oh my bad. I was
God, why'd that scare me? Shit. Looking like Kimbo Slice.
Let's see. I make less noise. Tiptoeing in my yard.
Like, we ain't even found, or I haven't found, like, appropriate house yet.
I found a haystack. That's about all I got.
Go to the camp or the barn?
Your ship hopped off last time. Let's go to the camp.
Well, fuck it. Alright, let's go. I don't know why I gotta lead the way.
That's why. Because I don't want
to. Oh, fuck!
Cody fucking said nope. Oh shit. Oh, here's the house.
Get the fuck out of the outside.
Tip. Oh, I got a gas can. Was that fireworks?
What the fuck was that?
I got fireworks.
There's a dog somewhere. And it's sad.
You play something. Fucking idiot!
You don't scare me, bitch.
I think I saved your life by doing that firework.
Oh! Hi, ass.
Oh my fucking!
I think I just woke up everybody in my fucking house. Where the fuck you at, Peyton?
I'm upstairs.
Fuck you for opening up that drawer.
What the fuck?
That clown thing that you had pop out?
Yes?
Yeah, it had the fucking... Cody said he blew snot out of his face and peed. Dylan said he's done. What is that noise?
It's a dog. That's what I've been looking for this time.
You fucking. This is fucking bullshit.
How do I use my things?
What do you mean? You just. Fucking monster ran right past you and you're not even concerned about it? You ain't even gonna let me know?
I'm trying to figure out how to use my shit, so.
Need to find some fucking batteries.
I have like two.
You're fucking with me.
What?
You're fucking with me.
What?
I just stepped on a fucking squeaky toy. I thought he was gonna come kill me again.
How did you put the fireworks down?
I just clicked buttons until I found it. Don't.
So G is to do, all right, so one, two, and then G, G.
Okay. I'm gonna get your ass in this trap, I promise. Boy's gonna learn to shut the fuck up one day. Fuck, I'm gonna... This scared the monster off. Ah! Fuck!
Heart attack.
Oh, my sweet baby Jesus. We're gonna run out of flashlights.
What I was looking for.
I just saved your
okay.
Fucking life.
Okay.
Oh my god.
God, I found it.
Is what?
It's like camouflage. Aw, oh, you bitch. Oh, fuck. I really need some batteries. This fucking bush.
I have no flashlight power left.
I have nothing. What is this?
Are you watching your sound meter down at the bottom?
Yeah. I don't want to turn on the radio. I feel like that's a bad idea.
There's like a tractor over here or something.
My tractor sits here.
You're dead! Man, I'm fucking terrified. Hey, it's Peyton. Peyton. I just saw you. There you are. Hey, buddy. I can't hear you. Oh my god, dude. Dude, that couldn't have been timed more perfect.
What happened?
When I saw you as the mouse or rat, whatever,
mm-hmm.
It got me right in that moment. As soon as I turned away from you, it got me. It scared the piss out of me. Exactly. Look, it's Peyton the rat. Dead.
You see it?
Fucking Leroy just walked in the room like he's a whole ass person. Hey, I found a wheel.
Did they leave me anything? Oh, that's not creepy. That makes it worse. I got a key and a car battery. I'm not gonna lie to you. I jumped pretty bad.
I did too. Under the table. What the fuck? Dude, he scared me with no warning. Was he really under the table, Cody? Was that straight up? As soon as Cody said look under the table, I did, and it fucking got me. We clear to run in this? I can't carry any more stuff. We really gotta find the car.
Oh my fuck.
I can't carry.
Oh, you can take that.
It's a scarecrow. Apparently you use it for something.
Probably there's like a, you won't get attacked if you throw that down because it'll attack you. Oh, he's coming.
Oh, fuck! How'd you know?
I heard his fucking footsteps. There's a damn gas can here. Really gotta find that car. We gotta remember that the gas is at the barn. We need it.
Oh fuck.
What the fuck was that?
Just wasted it. I fucking hit the wrong button.
Do you have ammo?
I have no more.
So do you have empty slots?
No, I do not. Peyton?
Run! Oh, I fell through the...
Oh, fuck, I'm chasing the fucking monster. Lost Peyton. Peyton? Peyton. Sure does, Cody. I know I saw that fucker run up in that barn. Peyton fell through the map. No, that was not Peyton. I think he could have gone a different way. All right, Cody, I don't know who else is there. Give me just a second. I know I got Cody and Caitlin. Anybody else? Dylan, you gone? Cody, this one isn't as jump scare-ish. Still scary as shit though. Basically know there's a ghost in the house and you're trying to figure out what kind of ghost it is. And then it tries to kill you.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Yeah, it's not as jump scary. But it won't be like all up in your face. Wrong flashlight. Can you hear me, Pete?
Yes.
Nope.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
You gonna add you a strong flashlight?
Yeah.
Why am I so loud?
On what?
Did you turn it off? Because I could still hear myself.
I was listening to the stream to make sure I was audible, and then I just wanted to hear myself scream into it. So your head's all up in the fucking way.
Equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one.
Oh, great.
Had reports
great.
Of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Violent ghost. Aitlin, what's the ghost name?
Bitch, can you not read? Make my wife do all the work.
So we don't forget it, ick.
Uh-huh.
Already said he's gotta go pee. You better go pee now.
He's about to not have a choice.
Thermometer.
Damn it, I forgot to change the damn thermometer again.
That's why I got it.
Smudge sticks. 10 degrees in the MF reader. Well, this is the game.
He responds to everyone, so let's go. Got 5 minutes to peacefully find the room. Cody said he named the ghost Ron. Oh yeah, Cody, this is another game that listens to you. Like, it can hear me. That the ghost can hear me when I'm talking.
Look here, cat. You're gonna die.
Yeah, fucking Leroy.
Get off my foot!
Leroy walked in the room
a minute ago
and
Phoebe fucking grabbed a hold of my foot.
You just opened the door like
a
human.
I know I kicked you. Come here. Let me just pet you for a second. I kicked you. I'm sorry.
Okay, it's not that bad. Imagine playing this in VR, because that is possible. Oh yeah, you watched me, never mind. No, there's a cat in real life rubbing Peyton's leg. You just move some.
I mean, I opened the door.
Gotcha. I didn't know you were already over here. Cold room yet. Basement. It's a basement. Which is fucking fantastic. It's down to 35 degrees. Got the camera set up. Freezing temps, if you didn't hear me. Yeah, there is a bit of a delay, Cody. I think they do that on purpose, though. What do you got?
I got the black light room. No.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab the smudge sticks.
Spirit box too. Probably didn't spirit box there.
No.
Where are you?
Alright. Wraith, Mare, Demon. We need Riding, Ghost Demon. Orb.
Or fingerprints.
Fingerprints.
I guess I'm gonna go check the camp.
Okay.
I'll grab the smudge stick while I'm at it. Well, I got the fucking camera because I wanted to get a picture of it. Didn't hear anything.
This bitch is in here fucking humming.
Turn the light off for a second. I still don't see an orb, so it's bound to be fingerprints on something. What are you doing?
Smudge sticks. EMF. We gotta get something on the EMF.
You left it down there, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't think it's on though.
Doing?
You didn't even come down here with me. I thought you were with me.
I was coming.
I see nothing.
I'll take you straight to heaven, ghost. Luzin Martinez, suck my butt. Go see if I got the I'm gonna go see if I got the objective for the thing. Smudge stick. I did. You have the EMF? I guess ask her to give a sign and see if you can get an EMF, and I'm about to come back down there with the camera.
This bitch angry.
What'd she do?
She fucking popped up and was just standing right there.
You pick up the MF, do you not have space for it?
Oh, I did. And it went the fuck off.
Oh, good.
Alright, you ready? Susan Martinez, can you show us a sign? There she is.
Oh my fuck.
Yeah. She don't play no games. She could be slobbing up on a knob.
I got a photo.
Good for you.
What the fuck?
Dude, one of us just died.
No? I'm
not sure.
Hey, see if she put her hand on the door. It should.
Turn your light off, I can't see shit. No.
Here's a bone.
Where's the bone? Oh,
where you at? I can hear you. I heard your flashlight clicking. Made it all the way out.
Look at my sanity compared to yours. What kind of bullshit is this?
We still don't know what type of ghost it is.
Nope. We don't really know anything about it. I mean, I guess we do, but we either need it's right in the book, we need a black light, or we need a fucking orb.
Salt in her eye. Know that. She wrote in the book. Yeah, it's
the demon.
No wonder it was an asshole.
You still want to try to... Oh, you already got a picture.
Yeah, we fucking did that shit in a heartbeat.
We do so much better without Tucker.
Welcome back. Like we're back.
Cody, imagine hunting a ghost and all you made was 70 bucks.
Damn, well, my bank account looks fat, yo. Matter of fact, I'm gonna buy some sanity pills. How about that? Ooh.
Flashlight. Thermometer. stuff.
Hmm?
Huh?
Hmm?
Do I got Miss Caitlin?
Yes.
Alright, make sure you add your stuff. Aiden's got plenty of stuff, so add the strong flashlight and stuff like that.
Okay.
The only person watching right now, other than what you were doing, is Cody.
Okay.
Cody, Caitlin's playing now.
We want the motion sensor.
Already
probably
added one.
Not. Okay.
Cody said Peyton's a girl now.
I got one salt.
I think we should be good. Alright, wait, let me add. Let me buy a crucifix. Alright, now you gotta select the level.
Shit. Okay, so we're doing the street house because the only other choices are the high school, farmhouse, asylum.
Ready when you are.
Okay.
You got it. Yeah.
The equipment and get set up before investigating, and remember to check the whiteboard for help. Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
They left in a hurry.
Dirty water, freeze, Celsius, let's see.
You 100% need the EMF.
I forgot how to just pick it up. I'll figure it out.
The ghost only responds to people that are alone.
Awesome.
The strong flashlight is down here.
I dropped it. Avery, how do you turn it on again?
T or right click on the mouse if you're using the mouse.
Oh, so much easier.
But if you have another object out, you'll have to press T.
Right click, okay. I got this.
Phone's been in here ringing. There's a bone on the there's a bone on the floor in here. Do not pick it up yet. We need to take a picture of it first.
Got it. I got a 2.
Yes.
Below gonna 50. Be the kitchen.
It's below 50 in here, yeah. Yeah, so I say we set up in the kitchen.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm gonna go. You got the book? What all do you have?
Yep, I got the book.
Alright, let's go get some other stuff. I'm gonna get the camera also. What do you mean you're out, Cody? Nothing's even happened.
The salt.
Nah, don't worry about the salt right now.
Oh. Okay.
Grab. Either the black light or the spirit box. Alright, let's set this stuff up. Freezing temps. I'm going to get the picture camera, but you can mark freezing temps in your book. Chicken shit. You turn them back on, see?
I didn't turn that light on. I got it too.
Probably should have grabbed the cross, Cody. You turn that water
Where
on?
Where are you?
Oh, no. That's...
No.
Oh, we gotta be out. I gotta be out of the room for you to do that. And the light's gotta be out.
Oh, I see my breath.
Yeah, it's freezing temps. Alright, give me a second to get out of there and then try to talk to it.
Where are you?
It must have spoke.
He said that here. Okay.
Alright.
Let's do. So we have spirit box.
Freezing temps.
Freezing temps.
So it's either a wraith mirror or a demon.
So we need.
Either fingerprints.
EMF, fingerprints, ghost orb. Or writing. My bad. Yeah, let me go put this way up.
Go check for ghost orbs. Alright, I'm gonna go check for fingerprints. Oh, yep, ghost orb. I saw it. Just watch again. I saw it. It looked like a speck of dust.
Oh, yeah. It's top left hand corner.
Yep, ghost orb. It with the mayor. Now we just need to witness a ghost event, photo of the sink, and take a photo of the ghost, make some money.
Okay.
Just turn the light on.
Do we want to grab the, what do you call it, the sage and stuff? The mushroom stick? Avery.
What?
Are you running water?
Yeah. I need a pitcher of dirty water.
Do you want to grab the smudge stick?
You can if you want. You don't need any more items, so you can empty your items and get it. Show yourself. Pussy. Show yourself. Pitter patter. Get at her.
Okay, so for the lighter, you click the lighter and then switch back.
Yeah, you turn the lighter on and then swap to the smudge stick, and then whenever you want to light the smudge stick, you'll just click F. Dirty water. I'm going to fix the lights. Are you touching a door?
No.
The ghost is. Show yourself. What's the ghost name? Daniel Clark?
Not sure. So, I might have to tell you, I burnt this much thing on accident.
That's no bueno.
No, it is no bueno. I walked through the door and clicked, and I went, oh, shit.
Show yourself. I pity the fool. Hello?
Hello?
Ready, watch this. Hey, Caitlin, look straight up and crouch. He's knocking shit over.
beautiful.
I just need to get a photo of him.
What's his name?
I don't know.
Yo! Show yourself.
Broke the lights.
Ow, my foot's falling asleep.
I guess go see what the name is if you want, or I'll go do it and you can take the photo.
I got it.
There's no need. I got the photo.
Literally right after I left, or what?
Oh, you can look at it right there if you want.
There's more ghost dwarves.
You like my running noise, Cody? We still gotta witness a ghost event. Yes, drop the camera and let's go try again.
Hey. Let me drop.
Daniel Smith.
Alright. Low key, gonna grab. What did I do with it? This. Just so I know where he is. Alright, let's go. Where are you? It's a sign. That's definitely a sign.
You think that counts as a ghost event?
I doubt it.
Alright, will you stay here? I'll go check.
Oh. But you camera. Knock something over. Oh. Avery, tell me why as soon as you frickin' left, all the frickin' lights. Can you knock something over? Stand in the other room and I'll stand in here. If that counts as separate. No, thank you.
I counted whatever happened.
Okay, cool. Because the lights just freaking. Well, lights shut off, lights flick, knock stuff over. Alright, are those pictures in the journal?
Yeah, it should be.
It doesn't show anything of him.
You went all the way
the
through all
ghost
the ghost
picture.
It's just black.
Yeah, the ghost picture is black.
It shows it for me.
Okay.
And we both got mayor.
Yep.
Cody, you at home? You at work? Gotta be at home.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
70.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're putting two sponge sticks in it this time.
my stuff added.
Yeah, me too.
You just gotta pick the level.
Or mouse.
I gotcha. I'm ready.
Find evidence on the EMF. Responds to everyone.
But please remain careful.
Helen Jones. Okay, I got the EMF and then the book.
You got 5 minutes of safety. We're just trying to find the room.
Okay, well, the power box is in there. Okay, why do I feel like it's gonna be this room over here? That scared me. I don't know what the fuck that was.
It's like 53, 54 right here.
You said it's 50 in here?
No, right outside the room. Fill the sink up.
So we're filling this hallway.
It's like 49 right here.
A beer bottle just got thrown on the ground, Avery.
Where?
Alright, I'm gonna put the book right here.
Okay.
Or not.
Press F.
Okay, put the book right there.
Where are you?
Away.
Okay.
Alright, let's see. Camera? Do we have, the stand thing?
Yeah.
time do we have left? A minute. Okay. How do I put, I can't put G. F down for that?
G.
D. D.
G.
E.
Go. G is in go.
G. Okay. C.
It wrote in the book.
Cool.
EMF level 5. Okay. Fingerprints.
Okay, I have an EMF and it hasn't gone off yet.
Or freezing temp.
And we haven't gotten freezing temp to it. Let's see.
So it's not ghost orb. We don't.
What do you have?
We don't have to bother checking the camera. I have the black light and the thermometer.
Okay. Let's see. I have the EMF, so we'll start with that, I guess. I just have a feeling I'm not gonna pick anything up this.
Give us a sign. And you close the door.
Okay, what was the last one we needed? Freezing temps.
It was either freezing temps, fingerprints, or EMF level 5. Something just moved. Just moved. I don't know where, but something just moved. Oh shit!
Oh my god! Avery!
You need the EMF in there. We need
I've
to see.
I turned the corner to look. You're not even out. Is the door closed?
No, we need the EMF in there whenever that happens.
Oh my lord! I walked in there to like go with the EMF and then he popped up. He was right behind you. Did you see him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Lights are out.
Great.
Weren't they in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, straight.
She might just move something. Here, do you want this temperature thing?
Sure.
Drop the MF.
It is 6 degrees. Oh, it's Celsius.
Out of two.
What was that?
There's a bottle over here. It moved, but it's only a two.
What is freezing in your thing? I know it shows breath, but I have Celsius.
It'd be 0 degrees.
Okay, because it was like it's a three, keeps going from a three to a five.
I believe.
Oh my god, it makes the grossest freaking noise ever! Avery!
Okay, so it was only a four.
Okay. Did he? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I was looking right at it.
That was not cool. All I saw was it pop up and all I hear is like, ah, ah, ah. So freezing temps in Celsius would be zero.
I think so.
Because I was getting a 3 point something to like a 5.
Cody, there is a ghost in this game that looks like the Grudge.
Oh, fuck.
I had to get the camera because that's the second time she's popped up.
I'm low-key shaking.
See if we can get some freezing temps. Let's hope that's it.
Alright, let's go. Six, four, seven, 3.7, 3.8, 3.6. That fan keeps scaring the living crap out of me.
We got fingerprints.
One.
It's not gonna be freezing. We got fingerprints.
I don't know why that scares me so much.
I didn't see her. Cody, I'm pretty sure it is hitting on the wall. I'm gonna go back and look.
Okay.
Fingerprints. It's a spirit.
Spirit.
I got smudged.
Bitch, I turned the light on for on purpose. Ghost keeps turning them ghost lights on. That looks like Hitler to me. Surprisingly, he's not asleep.
Oh, no, thank you.
Alright, just tell me when to hit the stick. I'll hit it. Hopefully.
Should just turn the light on this room.
It's Avery. Avery! Oh shit.
I'm dead. Avery. I'm dead.
Avery! I can't get out! Avery!
I just shut the door in the ghost face. Good luck.
I got a smudge stick, but...
Light it!
Gonna help.
Light the smudge stick.
It just...
I'm alive. I'm alive.
How?
Prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix.
Well, I put it where I thought it would spawn, but I slammed the door in the ghost's face, and apparently that ghost can't go through doors. Because I straight up slammed it in her face.
Are you sure, though? Because, like, I was standing in the living room with a smudge stick going off, and my heartbeat started going faster and faster. So I don't know if it, like, came towards me or what, but...
Oh, no. I watched it. Because I walked
okay,
back.
Okay, so you stayed at this
Yeah, I walked backwards. Cody saw it on stream.
I had pure panic because, like, the first time I hit the smudge stick, it didn't light.
But it probably did come after you, lights like, after I shut the door in his face.
Oh, yeah, no, it definitely did because I was in the freaking living room and my heartbeat started beating so loud and I was like, oh, I don't know what to do.
My sanity is super
okay. Rough. It's okay. We're all right.
I did not get a photo of it.
You didn't?
I don't think so. Oh yeah, I did. I did.
Okay. I wanna look at it now.
I even got a photo of fingerprints and by accident.
Huh. I don't. Oh. I can't see the picture. Oh, wait. Oh. Why am I invisible?
Alright, I got one more in me. Right, we both got mayor
okay,
or spirit. We both got spirit.
I got spirit.
Alright, let's do one more.
Alright, let me see if Peyton wants to play one last.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Is anybody there? Hello? I need one of them to get on this damn game, play one more, so I can go to bed. You sleepy, Cody? You do probably gotta get up, huh? Get up early.
Alright.
Alright, bro, I got one more in me.
Oh.
That's what I told Caitlin.
Okay. Alright, well, let me tell you what just happened to me. I went in there. First of all, Caitlin kicked me off of the computer. Straight up, like, shooting me. So I went in there, laid in bed with Kimberly. And she wakes up, so I'll put her on my, you know, put her back to sleep, you know. Mm. And then she fucking shoots up out of nowhere. Like, poltergeist shoots up. It scared the shit out of me. Mm. And we're sitting there, you know, having us a little conversation and everything. And then she sits over to the side of me, puts her head on my stomach, and she's just watching TV, you know, because Caitlin's got the stream up on the TV.
Mm-hmm.
We're just sitting there having a good time. And then she fucking picks her head back up. She looks at me. And she puts her head back down, looking at me, and falls asleep. Dude, my fucking heart was...
Damn. Alright, get your stuff set up. Night, Cody.
Yeah.
Be safe at work. Have a good trip.
Yeah, man. That whole time, I'm losing all my shit. Caitlin don't know how to hide.
Dude, I straight up slapped that door in that ghost face.
Mm. Oh, yeah, that fucking... teardown game is fucking hard.
Is it?
Remember to check the whiteboard for help. New intel. Reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
I was watching this. Like, because I've been doing this one level that's, like, hard. Like, it's kicking my ass. So I was like, fuck it. I'll watch Dre do it. How do you say his fucking name? And I'll see how he did it, because he beat it. I was like, cool. And so I watched him. I've been trying to do it the way he did it. I can't do it. He's way better than I am. He's better than I am, and he beat it with 0.4 seconds left. Right. There's no way in hell I'm beating it.
I managed to get a copy of the key.
All right.
I've left it on the desk for you.
Caitlin, ghost name is Daniel Anderson. I don't even know if she's watching. Daniel Anderson.
Cheers.
Responds to everyone. Thank you. just gonna say it's below 50 in the laundry room, out, like off the kitchen.
Dirty water.
We have dirty water. He's doing it just now. I'm gonna go get the camera.
Just doing a quick phone check.
It's 44 in this bathroom. It's 43 in the kitchen. Yeah, so it's like the kitchen bathroom in this area.
That's a 5.
And that's level 5. Yeah, I got. Oh wait, to turn that off, that's gonna get put the book down.
Here, pick up this go pick up the spirit box.
Alright, putting the book down on the
That EMF reader's on, so if they're writing the book, it'll.
Breathing temps.
Going back with spirit box and salt.
And she's moving doors and shit.
Lights off.
Where are you? Oh wait, you know what? We have two, so we can pretty much. It's Phantom, Banshee. Phantom or Banshee. Banshee.
Fingerprints or ghost orb?
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna go get the black light.
Take camera. Check, see if there's a fingerprint maybe on, like, the light switches.
Hold on, it's just going.
If you turn your light off of it, I can see. Touch your fucking doors. Yeah, they. All you gotta do is leave one hand. Here goes door. Alright, like for real though. I'm gonna shut this door somewhere. She has to open. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna shut it all of it.
I haven't seen any ghost orbs unless it's in that bathroom. You just witnessed a ghost event.
Well, we apparently walked through the salt too.
so did. Ghost Orb.
No, almost got raped.
See that right there? There. See that? That almost killed.
Where did it spawn at?
I don't know. I never saw the ghost, I just went and hid like a little bitch. It's definitely in that kitchen though, cause it turned the water on as I was leaving.
Show yourself.
What's the ghost name?
Daniel Anderson. Show yourself. Daniel Anderson, show yourself.